cop-sucking bastard! Fire my daughter!
Don't touch me!
A client wishes to free another man of his earthly possessions. More specifically, need you to swipe Kerry Uridine's guitar. The job is simple, the reward high. More intel attached. I'll be waiting.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
How do you know?
'Cause say what you will about Kerry, but he knew guitars. And these are all hot trash.
Huh. I'll never forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted two nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank? Well, well, well.
Piss poor acoustics, that place. Lighting came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
Well, of course.
Well, well, have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor. But what I don't get, I mean, why the fixation on Kerry? Hey, look here. Dude made a shrine to the band. Well, half shrine, half vault, more like. Has a numeric keypad, so code's a string of digits. Man, I don't know. Maybe 69, 69, 69?
Or maybe not. Huh, interesting.
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date.
The date. That's it, the fucking code to the safe room. Hooey, see that? Still got it.
International segment, we turn our eyes towards Asia. The summit between China and India has ended with the signing of a new trade agreement. Under the agreement, the tariffs for iridium, dysprosium, and lanthanum, rare metals necessary for the construction of the Chiyu-2 orbital station, have been lifted. The signatories have also agreed to the free movement of organic persons and biopowers between the two countries. This is the latest step in the two nations' push for greater economic integration, and the benefits such cooperation brings. This flies in stark contrast to the NUSA's protectionism and trade war policies under President Myers. In science news, biotechnical researchers have announced another breakthrough in genetics. The restoration of three previously extinct animal species. The North American beaver, the Swift fox, and the Eastern cottontail. Though back from the dead, these species will not be reintroduced to their natural habitat. flu of 2061 and the red fever of 2072. For the time being, the animals will only be grown on special order. The people of Turkey are bracing themselves for a radioactive sandstorm yet again this year. Meteorologists...
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands, securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.